by that pulse from the tower.
Whoa, really? I cannot get that. Get close then. Come over here. Like healing himself. Okay, so I'm not gonna get there. I mean, I'll just shut down that thing again. I mean, first. I'll go in, charge in, and shut down. Wait, why am I here? Let's go.
I can kill the machine.
What? How come I cannot pull for it?
fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Come over here. Got it done for now. Super annoying.
Save these for the trail.
Yeah, thanks for the help, though.
Seems I can take care of them.
You claimed it's pop, perhaps, or what's she true? She's in retreat. You'll know you've reached Shaman Sukum if you make it that.
How do I cross
the... Go to the ice, then follow them, but be careful.
And I'll find a right...
No, if you see her...
All right. I guess I'm off to the ice rasps to find this shaman's path.
Need sticks, just in case. 57 sticks, that's nice.
This must be the ruin Lala was talking about. Deep in. Flooded too, like she said.
See me. No.
These mountains must be the ice rasps. The shaman's path begins somewhere up above.
Oh, there's a merchant. What? Yeah, I need blue gems. Yeah, I know. That's a lot. And then these, like, goat bones, I don't have these. Goat bone burgers, badgers, bone skins, got nothing. They just drop me meat. Bones that I have. Boar bone, turkey bone. Ready to chop something.
I can't feel my... I can't feel much of anything in this.
For crafting. Oh, these ones definitely don't need. These maps, so if I have that, that doesn't mark. Oh, yeah, that is Pikmin. Oh, right here. Goat skin, badger bone. Okay. Better than nothing. A badger. There's a rabbit, I think. There's a rabbit. Chops rabbit skin. Wow, nice. Bunny meat. Okay. Fox, I need fox. Not going anywhere. Hey, stop. Stop. Stop running. What the hell?
That'll keep my stomach quiet.
Crafting then. Nope. Fire damage resistance. Yeah, I basically don't need those. Resistance, corruption resistance. Okay, whatever.
pretty far up.
Okay.
The shaman's path must be around here somewhere. This must be one of the markers Naltuk told me about. Looks like each marker points to another. Giving directions. Deeper into the cold, creepy ice cave.
There's only one way. Why do I need directions?
What's this chain for? To help guide the way with sound? If there's more, maybe my focus can find them.
Whoa.
This isn't the way out. Some gear, though.
What metal shots? 1,000? No, it's not. It's like what I have. It's like I can cry. There's some yellow stuff.
Another marker. Good.
Another marker? Where? Where's the marker? You? Oh, here.
Okay, that way then.
Oh, okay. Eventually you will get to the location that they lead you to.
Thank you. times. Gotta get past these stalkers.
Don't worry, I can fight them. I see one and then see the other.
Gotta get past these stalkers, one way or another.
Okay, this arrow is nice. Get to level 32 right away.
The chimes should help me find my way.
What chime? What does that mean? What do I do? Like, right now? Okay. Oh. No, not drop the latch. Follow path shamans. What does that mean? Oh, here.
Done with the cave. So what's next on this path?
Just nothing. Give me a loot, yeah. 14 shot. Whoa, 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 okay. Fuck. Wait, hold on. Oh, I'm stuck here. Am I supposed to be... Hi. I'm gonna do it over again. So stupid.